I actually thought it was a great weekend of hockey. I thought our guys competed extremely hard for 120 minutes and you know, played extraordinarily well on Friday night. I think BU responded appropriately on Saturday, and they played better than we did. You know, I think that's as plain and simple as it is. It wasn't that we played poorly. They just played a little bit better than we did. They capitalized on their chances, and we did not. But I'm not disappointed in our guys one bit. I think it's much like if we had won both games, we say, okay, let's get back to work and get ready for, you know, another top team coming into our building.
Well, right now we're trying to make sure we get all of our exams done. We want to be on top of our schoolwork, but we have a couple practices this week, and we want to make sure we're dialed in at practice, get the most we can out of everything.
A couple of the teams we've played so far, you know, they got their top six forwards who kind of they rely on, where we have 12 forwards, even more than that, that, you know, can jump in and contribute right away, and you know, everyone can score, so it's nice to have that depth. Yeah, obviously they're a good team all around, and they've showed that so far this season, and obviously they have that one strong line that, you know, obviously we want to shut them down as best we can. So I think just, you know, focusing on playing our game, doing what we can control is what will work best for us.
You know, they're a team that I think everybody focuses on Vecchione, Fu, and Vidmar as one of the best lines in college hockey, and they certainly are. Hard to argue the numbers. I mean, Vecchione's at 35 points already at the, not even at the halfway point, and you know, he's obviously put himself into Hobie Baker contention for sure. So we have to be aware of that. But they're just an excellent team. You know, they're strong attention to details in all facets of the game. So if you get caught up just worrying about that line, you're not preparing your team appropriately. So there are some similarities in that both teams are playing well, and that's what's going to make this weekend another exciting one.